Yo guys, TechPop here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Kodi on your Mac computer. The first thing you're going to do is go to System Preferences. Then go to Security and Privacy, and allow apps to be downloaded from anywhere. Next, open up a web browser and go to the Kodi website. A link will be down in the description. Then click the download tab and scroll down to the current release. And you're going to want to choose the Mac installer to begin downloading. Once the download is complete, go ahead and unzip the DMG file. Now drag and drop the Kodi app into the apps folder. Then open Launchpad and run the Kodi app. And click Open. And there it is, guys. You now have Kodi on your Mac. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.